Hi, this is Javen O'Neill. Today I want to show how to map a network drive on the signal generator to the spectrum analyzer. This is useful whenever we need to transfer files from one instrument to another, and we don't want to have to use a USB key or FTP to be able to transfer the files over. So in this application, this OFDM signal generation application, we can create an XML file, and this is stored on the signal generator, but almost always we'll need to transfer that file over to the spectrum analyzer to be able to demodulate the signal. So the first step is to create the map network drive on the spectrum analyzer. So we'll go to Windows, File Explorer. We'll specify a directory we want to save that in, such as the documents directory. We'll create a new folder. Let's give it the name of Share. Right-click Properties. And we'll go to the Sharing tab. And on the Advanced Sharing button, we'll enable that Share this folder. We'll add a permissions for the instrument user, and we'll allow that to have full control. Click OK. And we can see that the network path to access this folder will be FSW43-serial-number and then /share. On the signal generator, we can map to the shared directory on the FSW. So let's click Export, open up the file manager. We can click on the Map Network Share button. We'll specify the network folder using forward slashes, FSW43-101874/share. We could have easily specified the IP address if we did not have a host name available with our network. Specify the local folder. This is the name of the mount on the signal generator. Let's call that FSW so we know what it maps to. We'll specify the username as instrument and the password as 894129. Hit enter, and we'll go ahead and enable reconnect at startup. We'll connect to the instrument, and now we have this shared drive. And with that, we should be able to change the directory that we're saving that OFDM file to this new /shares/FSW directory. So we'll select that on the directory selector here. And now every single time that we modify that OFDM signal, go to one allocation here. If we toggle that allocation off, that should create the config XML file here. Let's go ahead and verify that on the spectrum analyzer, open up this share directory, and there's our K96 file that we can load into the FSW K96 OFDM measurement application. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.